Bosongoa is located north of the capital city Bongi. During the hostilities, this woman was one of many to escape into the forest. The rebels looted and torched her home. When she returned, she needed to resume her HIV treatment, but the hospital had also been looted and there were no antiretroviral drugs left.
Many people in the village are in the same situation as me. They're at home without treatment and some already died.
Bosongoa now finds itself without even the most basic health care, so MSF has opened a project to provide medical consultations to its inhabitants. The teams also regularly go into the bush where people are still hiding. The doctor's biggest concerns are malaria, diarrheal diseases, malnutrition and sexual violence. Observing the risks to the population caused by the lack of antiretroviral drugs, the teams are also providing HIV treatments.
When you go home, you need to take these drugs. This treatment is for 2 months, and when they're finished, you have to come back to the hospital.
These emergency measures will soon be insufficient. The country has been living in persistent crisis for several decades, and the instability created by the March 2013 coup has made the situation even worse.